Farmers nowadays have to deal with a lot of issues. One of the things which is coming up is, of course, emission reductions. And then we talk about odor reduction, ammonia reduction, dust reduction. It will become more difficult for farmers to expand their farms because people around the farms are aware of the emissions. So we see in a lot of countries air cleaners coming up to solve the problem of emission reduction. Of course, farmers are not willing to invest in it because it's an add-on cost. It's an extra system, costs money in the exploitation, but also in investment. We have a lot of experience in air cleaners. We built approximately 2,500 systems. And years ago, we started with giving the air cleaner an added value. When we look at it, we see that with an air cleaner, we remove emissions. But one big issue is that we collect energy. Maybe the most important thing where we can earn money. You can imagine, you see it on the picture, we have an air cleaner. The warm air, let's say of 25 degrees, is leaving the stable. The warm air of 25 degrees heats up the water, the process water in the air cleaner. And the water in the air cleaner will have a temperature somewhere between 18 and 20 degrees. So there's a lot of energy in that water every day, every minute, every second. And we can use the energy which we throw away. We've developed a system, we call it the triple E system, from economy, energy and efficiency, where we regain the energy which we throw away. By a unit, we call it a skid unit, we extract energy from the process water and we use a plate heat exchanger, a water-water plate heat exchanger, to separate the dirty water in the air cleaner and the clean water on the other side of the heat exchanger. And then we use that energy, so the water temperature of a level of maybe 18 degrees, to preheat the incoming air. And on the picture, you see that we have placed heat exchangers, air-water heat exchangers, before the air inlet. And in practice, we regain the energy which we throw away at the back end of the stable and bring the energy back to the air inlet to preheat the incoming air. And this is a very efficient system. When we calculate, we see that if we use 1 kilowatt of electricity energy for circulating the water in the system, we can regain about 70 to 80 kilowatts of heating energy. That's one of the most efficient energy systems for getting the energy back into the stable. Advantage of this solution is that we also reduce the heating cost by about 60%. Normally we throw away the energy, we use it again, reduce the energy consumption in the stable and save a lot of money. So these systems have normally a payback time of maximum 5 years. And the additional value of it is that we create a more optimal climate, so the production also can increase and we have less risk on health problems. This picture shows an air cleaner. It has a very important role in the future in the energy system, and we need the air cleaner in the climate concept to collect the energy. It's a complete new role of the air cleaner. When we look at a piglet stable of 7,000 pig places, for example, the year cost of an air cleaner is about 10,000 euro per year. When we calculate cost for acid, energy, labor and everything together. But what we see is that we regain back a value of about 40,000 euro of energy. So our cost of ownership will be reduced by 30,000 euro. There is a business case for the air cleaner. So it brings money instead of that it will cost money. Here are some examples of projects where there's an air cleaner and where we use the energy back again, which we normally throw away in the environment. We have different kinds of air cleaners for different areas in the world. We prepare the air cleaners in our production, so they are assembled, tested, and will be shipped all over the world. This is a unit, the heat recovery unit, which we use for extracting the energy out of the process water of the air cleaner. You see in the left hand, that's the plate heat exchanger, where we separate the dirty water in the air cleaner from the clean water on the heating side. And here we have units from 100 kilowatt standardized up to 1 megawatt. Here's a picture of a farm. You see on the right, on the left picture, on the right side, there are the heat exchangers, the air-water heat exchangers. The air moves in from outside through the heat exchanger. The central corridor is preheated, and then the air moves into the stable at a higher temperature.